any way we can slow this thing down?
Oh, it'll slow right down when we crash.
Everybody in one piece?
I'll get back to you on that.
Hold your fire! Phoenix? What in the hell are you doing here?
There's a column of grubs heading this way, Colonel. Let's get out of here and I'll explain.
Okay, mount up! Get on the radio and warn the fort we got grubs inbound. Phoenix, I'm guessing you didn't come all this way to inquire about my health.
No, we've got something for you. The key for Prescott's data disk.
Well, you must think it's pretty damn urgent. Hell, I'd almost given up on the damn thing.
Yeah, it contains information where Prescott's holding my father. Azura, ring any bells with you?
What in the hell do you mean, holding your father?
I got a message from him. He didn't get killed after all. Prescott had him kidnapped.
Dear God Almighty! And all that shit's on the disk? Where'd you get the key?
Prescott handed it to me today. Just before he died.
Well, Phoenix, I have no goddamn idea what to say. And that's a first for me.
Contact! Grubs at the front gate! All personnel to stand to position.
I'll fill you in after we dealt with our visitors.
Load up and meet me at the front gate. I'll be damned if I let those bastards take this fort.
Grab some weapons and get to the front gate.
Burning, you're on us.
Okay, will do.
Seen this many of them out here before.
Well, I think we might have pissed them off. We ran into the Queen.
She's alive? God damn it! Phoenix, any more shots you want to share with me?
Not yet.
It's coming!
Thank you. they keep this up, they're gonna breach the gates!
Come on.
fuel tank!
Fire! Oh, yeah. Feel the heat, bitches! Feel the heat!
Ford is now secure. I repeat, the Ford is now secure. All fire control teams to the central courtyard. The place is burning, people! Get those fire stamps down!
That's the last of them. For a while, anyway.
Yeah, probably just long enough to get rid of the smell of burning grub. Colonel, we better have that talk now.
But that's downright unbelievable, even for that asshole. So, this thing your dad's invented, it'll kill off the Lambent? What about the rest of the grubs?
No guarantees. Just because they turn into Lambent doesn't mean it'll work on them. But we still gotta find out where Azura is.
Shame about the hammer. It's just what we need.
Goddamn thing! It still triggers a few satellites, but forget about accuracy.
Maybe I can fix that.
Baird, here's the disc. A maze. Bernie, you are not gonna believe this shit.
It'll have to wait, Vic. Is anyone monitoring the radio net? It's Sam and Anya. They're pinned down outside the perimeter.
We're on it, Bernie. Come on, people, lock and load.
I'll get someone to drive the truck for you.
What? Did I miss something, Blondie?
I'll let your old man fill you in. Just keep an eye on his blood pressure. Stay calm, deep breaths, that kind of stuff, okay?
Cole, with me. Dom, you and Bernie get up there and give us some cover while Baird works on the hammer. Anya, we're coming to get you. Are you okay? Where's Chase?
We're pinned down. Chase isn't here. He's on his way with Carmine.
Okay, Anya, hold on.
I'll give you covering fire. Go get him.
Yo, Marcus, I see the lady behind the pack horse.
Look out! Dagger!
Marcus, are you okay? Marcus!
Come on, get up!
Fire it up!
the damn hammer!
The firing sequence has started! Hurry!
We're running out of time, Marcus!
There! We need that hammer!
It's firing!
Did we fry that bitch?
Looks that way.
All right, everybody get inside. We've got unfinished business to...
What the hell?
Go on, everybody get to the rear of the fort! Run!
Flabby thing in her chest.
Oh, looks like her ribs opening. Okay, that's gotta be a weak spot. Aim for it.
Thing in her chest.
Oh, looks like her ribs opening. Okay, that's gotta be a weak spot. Aim for it.
Give her all you got, people. Now.
Wait until her ribs open. Aim for the heart.
Don't shoot until she's up close!
Yeah, you get cozy with her. I'll stand back.
Hey, sexy baby, come on, mama! Come to the cold train!
Yeah! How was it for you?
Are we done here? Come on, Baird, we got a job to do.
There you go, Azura. No pictures, but plenty of data and maps. Knock yourself out.
But it's an island. How the hell do you hide an island?
That's how. More Prescott's top secret bullshit. What the hell's a maelstrom barrier?
Some kind of shielding device. Wow, an artificial hurricane around the island. Hey, Prescott was really investing in the crazy tyrant technology. I almost admire that. But it looks like the only way in is to go under it.
Well, there's an old sub laid up at the shipyard in Endeavor.
Yeah, if it's seaworthy, if you can get the motors running, and if you can fuel it.
Now, son, that's where I come in. I'm ex-merchant Navy. I can fix it, drive it, and fuel it. If you can find a place to fill the tanker.
We can detour via Mercy or Char. I know Mercy. It's an emulsion pumping station. Let's try there first.
You sure you want to go there?
What, because it's Maria's hometown? I can handle that now. And we need the fuel.